So guys, welcome back for some more Destiny 2 Shadow Key. Man, I have sure enjoyed this game. I've loved making these videos. Thank you for supporting me on the channel. Thank you for watching the videos. Let me show you what I'm going to support on weapons today. What I'm going to be carrying today, the first one, is the ancient LR2 sniper rifle. It's a beast. The second one is a bad reputation submachine gun. I'm going to tell you what, it's a beast. And the last one is Rest for the Wicked. Well, I don't think there's any explanation for that. There ain't much that gets away from this sword. Those are my three favorite weapons in this game. There's a variety of them, but that's my favorite. I'm going to tell you guys, I had a hard time making this video. I redid it like 7 times. My friends couldn't make it. I had several other guys come in there with me. I finally got frustrated and kind of took a break. But then I came back and there were 2 guys that came in to play with me. Really made the video the way I wanted it to. I like my videos to flow like a movie and lots of action. So I want to do a shout out to them. One of them was Shojin. The other one was Pixel Hunter. And I so wish I was in chat with them, but I wasn't. But if they watch the video, they'll know now that they helped me make the video. So guys, I hope you enjoy it. I'm really happy with the way this ended up. I'm gonna leave you with a view of the city. And there we go. And with that being said, let's get it. Peace out.
Guardian, you busy?
We hear you, Sagira.
We've, got an urgent Vex problem in the forest.
You can solve most of those with explosions. We'll take a look. Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the root mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now it's a problem we need you to eradicate.
Oh no! Oh, I... Oh man. Oh, he followed me off the cliff! Oh, it's freaking... That's freaking funny, man.
Welcome to the past, your personal past. The root mine has re-established the conditions of your first visit, and I suspect much of the defenses leading to its spire.
I'm blaming you for this, Osiris.
Blame whomever you'd like. Just destroy that mine.
Are everywhere.
They are the primary vector by which the Vex remade the planet.
That module was hiding a path. The root mine is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
After the Guardian destroyed the root mine the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sekiro. The Guardian has this handled.
Minotaur is coated in temporal shielding. It will negate our weapons. Power source looks external. Thank you. done this before.
If only a certain warlock would stop undoing her work.
I'm contending with Vex in three parallel simulations. I'll compose a detailed apology at a later date.
No, you won't.
Did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes.
Take longer to get set up, but its arc beam is at full intensity. It'll be as tough as it was the first time.
I wasn't here for that. I think I was dead.
Don't be dramatic. You were asleep.
I saw things in the dark. The Traveler was there, and it was so small. just pulled the plug on this spire's arc network. Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them.
Thank you.
Root mind has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting up fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen, and we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendrin, right! You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down. Yeah.